Yamaha Supercan. I don't know if it's the one I'm assuming they are, because they're not. Is that Logan Hildebrand and Jess Wiki that just spun out? Okay, what happened? So, a way to end the season for Supercan up there. Many miles, long and hard. Fantastic racing all around. Start off the last race with a almost collision. Everybody cycles through boring, that's with you. Engelhart is not being registered currently on the track. As again, we'll see how this plays out. The 68 has won both heats, but the 15 and the 58 have both been there to compete. And Yamaha up 22 or 71, or even the 31. Here they come, green flag. Zuki holds on to second. Even as we lose with Hildebrand, because Wiggy already collided. Something tells me it's not. Oh, Monroe! He's got problems behind him. What is this, the 14 of parking with somebody? That might be a 10. They've gotten together more collisions. Up front, Coyen, TJ Coyen in the 68. Thomas just wicking the 15. Your top five right now. I don't know who that is. Groans. He's trying to get around the 31. Monroe looks like sliding back again. He's got the push, I believe, behind him. Zygo separating into two groups again, top four. Create a league of their own, create a small group of their own. Let's see, they go a little sideways there. There was one for somebody, I don't know who. Went inside. So, you know, looks like Rome's has got a good poke. He's sitting in a fifth position. As able as anyone to do anything with this car. I don't know if you can catch Hildebrand though. That's going to be a question. Oh, collision! Almost a crash. Look at Monroe. It looks like he put down Corcoran and... Scory. They're all battling for position. They're having a heck of a good time doing it. Second heat win and lost it to that 68 and secured the pole with that win. everybody battled with about 68 or each other. This kind of spread out. And there's this battle back here. This is the Copan Spoolie again. And I've got Butch and Corcoran going at it. They're trying to battle for different. Quickly. Now we have the new sixth place card. Supercan also moving on the board. Yamaha looking here from the leaders. Big factor in that second heat, moving a lap or two. Can any of them challenge? They're right there. Time before they take their last two laps on the joint for the year. Tom was just looking at I have to do it, telling you no one's on the outside. That was a really great moment. It was fun, looks like no. That 86 looks like it's gonna hold and will win. That should hold for now. Nope, Reynolds is gone. That should hold for now. And I don't know who the champion is. I don't know if they're gonna take a lap or not. The champion is. Champion. Who is it? Is that Nia Corcoran? It is! Tough battle all year. There's been plenty of cars to fight with. Tons of action, tons of close finishes. It appears the 9 it will come out on top. And we'll take the win. And we'll take the championship this season. There's brake sound about the finish. And that will end. This is Yamaha Supercan.